got your problems, baby, and I got mine. Let's just spend it all by putting it together.
Hello, my beautiful friends. I am back, and I am back with this is an unboxing from Ana Luisa. Yes, from Ana Luisa. I've been seeing this all over my feed, and I said, you know what? We're getting close to Christmas, so let me get myself and my daughter something. So here's my package. I ordered it last week, and I got it yesterday, if I think it was, or Friday. Yesterday or Friday, one of those 2 days. So it comes like this, beautifully packed. I like that they come in these little pouches. As you can see, I just like used my slice to open the tape, and then it says thank you right here. And it says Ana Luisa right there. And it says made from 100% recyclable paper. Please continue the cycle. Okay, so I like that it has these two little clasps right there. And they magnetic. Nice. So hopefully one day when I reach more subscribers, they'll send me something, because they were pretty hefty in price. So anyway, when I went into their website, I saw this necklace, and I found this so beautiful. It was like a little bobby pin, is it? No, it's like a safety pin. Yes, like a safety pin. And I found it so cute. So and this cost about $37, I think it was, or $47, but this is real gold. So, and I like the way they put the chain inside of the packaging. I like that. And then they tape it so like that it doesn't. Oh, I'm gonna love wearing this because it's so dainty and so luxurious. Then I picked this one because it has a lot of little rhinestones right there, as you can see. It has a lot of little rhinestones there. There's one with rhinestones, that's the one I chose. And then there's another one without rhinestones. And then the chain is long. And then it has a little clasp at the end. Right here. Like an extender right there. I like that. So that is so cute. And the chain is so cute. As you can see, that's the extender right there. I use it with the extender. And then the extender at the end, it has the A for Ana Luisa. Yeah, it has the A right there. Sorry, but you can't see it. You just gotta go check out her website, because everything there is so, so beautifully made. I love this. Okay, so I picked this up. Then I picked up okay. This, I picked up everything for me. I went to a different website and I picked up something for myself and for my daughter. Sorry, I had the websites confused. It's just that I'm always shopping from different websites, so I'm like so confused. Okay, so this one I got it for my last hole in the top. Because I have three. So. And this one has like diamonds right there. Or rhinestones. And these are all gold. And these are like ear huggers. And I love these like that. Let me see if I can move these to the front so you can get to see them. Okay, these are the like the ear huggers. I love these. Okay, and these were also, I think these were 37 or 47 because of the little diamonds there. And these are all gold. Okay. And these are the huggies. Okay. What's that? Okay. And then I picked up the, this is the earring with the diamond stud, and then this is, okay, that scared me, and this is the diamond stud, that's the diamond stud with the earring, and this earring, I'm going to use it for the bottom, and then put it, the diamond stud. Which I should have picked two of these because it only comes with one. So I definitely gotta get another one. Which when I go back to her website, I gotta pick up another one of these. Because I need to put it like one for here and then the stud up there. Right here in the second hole. Okay. So I definitely got to go back into her website. Because I'm missing one. Okay. I didn't think about that. But. Their shipping is so amazing. Because their stuff comes so fast. So these are my gifts to myself. Okay, so this was very short. So I gotta get another one. Okay, so let's see what else do I have here. Okay, give me one moment, guys. Okay, so I am going to do my Boxy base box unboxing. Because this is the smallest thing I have right now. So I can add it to this video. So this I received yesterday. Okay. So this is. I canceled my premium, so now I'm gonna start getting my base box. Okay, so this is what I received, and the theme is invite only. Okay, and then as you know, this is the rundown of all the products. So let's start with the first thing I see and I grab is the Violet Vase, the sunset. Violet Sunset. So this is the Sunset palette, which this is a new palette, and this is a BoxyCharm exclusive. It says the Violet Boss Violet Sunset Eyeshadow and Pressed Pigment Palette. Get your daily dose of magic hour with the Violet Sunset Palette, a color story inspired by the magical colors of the sunset. Your eyes are sure to be the main attraction. It provides iconic, everyday, warm, neutrals, and complementary pop of colors to achieve all the looks you desire and more. Okay, so it has a mirror on this side. And then these are all the colors on the other side. Okay, I'm covering the mirror so it doesn't blind you. And then these are all the colors right here. Okay, so that is a beautiful palette. And then we have vanilla, peach, desert sand, champagne, amber sky, lilac, violet sunset, sunset blush, and dusk. This is a very beautiful palette. Oh, yes. Violet Boss always come out with beautiful palettes and very pigmented palette. I am not going to swatch them. If you guys want me to swatch them, you let me know. And I'll definitely do that. I'll swatch whatever palettes you want. Just let me know in the description. Just let me know in the comments down below. And I'll definitely do that. Guys, don't forget to like, comment, and share. Subscribe to my channel. I'm going to be doing this month I'm going to be doing a random giveaway. So stay active on my channel, okay, guys? Okay, the next thing I see here is the Luxe Por La Noche makeup brushes. Okay, blend, shade, and define your look to perfection with this starter brush set. And this is a $40 retail value, and the Violet Boss is a $37 retail value. Okay. And this is also a Boxy exclusive. Okay. And I did purchase this in my Boxy pop-ups. And this for 40 bucks. Oof. It has a seal right here. So let's see. I'm going to put this to the side. I don't know if I'm going to put it to the... to when I hit 150 subscribers or 200 subscribers. Because I'm already putting stuff to a different box. Because I got my random giveaway box, my 150 subscriber giveaway, and my 200 subscriber giveaway. So let's see what happens. I'm gonna put the Violet Sunset away to the side. Let's see what happens. Okay, so the Skin Fix Resurface AHA and BHA enzymes exfoliating pads, and this is Skin Fix plus Resurface AHA BHA enzymes exfoliating pads, retexturizing peel to smooth, brighten, and tackle dark spots and face and body, multi-level skin resurfacing. And then this is a $50 retail value. It said these one-step face and body exfoliating pads helps brighten and smooth skin, while niacinamide supports a healthy skin barrier. Pre-soaked biodegradable pads help regulate sunburn, maximizes the appearance of fine lines and pores, and target serious skin concerns such as acne, evenness, and discoloration. And this is a $50 retail value. And I already know that they skin pad, so I don't have to open this. So I'll just put this with all my other stuff. Okay, and then this, they also are free for a long list of ingredients, including many known triggers to fungal acne, folliculitis, aka fungal acne. Oof, that's rough. Okay. The next thing is a brush cleaner, the makeup brush cleaner. A quick and easy way to cleanse and disinfects your artistry brushes. This is a $19 retail value. Okay, Biography Pro makeup brush cleaner. Okay, and why is this like dirty? Okay, and this right here is $19 retail value. We can all need to spot clean our brushes. And then last but not least, we have an Ace Beauté eyeshadow amplifying base brush. Eyeshadow amplifying base. The eyeshadow amplifying base is a full coverage product that should be applied before eyeshadow. It intensifies the eyeshadow's colors, both mattes and shimmers, and allows the shadows to stay on longer. $14.99 retail value. This is from Ace Beauté. Oh, this is like a eyeshadow primer from Ace Beauté. Okay, and this is Color Light. Just a little tiny bit. Wow. Okay, so that's the eyeshadow primer. It's not that white. It's like a peachy color. Okay, so that is the box, my base box for the month of November. I think it's a very good box. We got the Violet Boss, the Luxie Por La Noche brush set, the Skin Fix exfoliating pads, the Bodygraphy makeup brush cleaner. Sorry guys, I've been up since 6. And then we got the Ace Beauté amplifying eyeshadow base. So, and let me tally up everything. I'll be right back. Okay, and my box comes out to $160.99. So that is my base box for the month of November. Okay guys, I'll see you in my next video. You have a beautiful, blessed day and stay safe. I'll see you soon. Bye bye. Hello my beautiful friends, I am back with picking out the name of the winner. I know I probably look goofy, but I just wanted to come real quick and pick out the winner of the random giveaway. Okay, so I only have the names here of the people that have been commenting on my videos, so I need to take this off because I look like a fool. Okay, so these are all the people that have been commenting on my videos. So like I said, I was gonna pick out a name. Everybody's here, so let me just shake it up real quick. And again, and okay, one name. I don't got my glasses on. And the winner to my random giveaway is KC. Okay, so she has 1 week to get in touch with me, and I will either get in touch with her through Instagram, or she has to get in touch with me through email or through Instagram to claim her prize. Okay, so thank you very much for commenting, subscribing, and stay in touch, and God bless you all, and I'll see you in my next video. Have a beautiful, blessed night. Bye.